broken down 10 miles outside of San Jose. 10 minutes into the trip, the car clunks out.